through our perception. Forest is considered as a peaceful and quiet place, a perfect place to get away from the noisy sound of the city. But if you look closely enough, forests are not as quiet as you might think. In fact, it's one of the most crowded places on the earth. Life in the forest erases. The forest floor, where only a few percent of sunlight can reach the layer, very little plants can survive in sharp darkness. But it is the home of many species, such as insects, amphibians, and reptiles. But small animals, like ant, butterfly, are dominant species, and they are the true kings of the forest floor. Above the ground, where the rays seem more pleasant, the vegetation becomes more luxuriant. Trees, with various shapes and size, form the layers of the canopy and provide animals with shelter, protection. It is also the home of the variety of bird species. For thousand years, forest has provided us protection, food, and it even is a source of creativity. Forest doesn't need us, we need the forest. Plant trees today, make a forest tomorrow.